3 weeks from the election, and the Republican running for governor is drowning in the polls. But tonight, Neel Kashkari has everyone talking. Joe shows us why. Joe?
Hey, Liz, it's a big splash. In fact, it is a campaign commercial showing the candidate saving a little boy.
The video opens with a dramatic scene, a young boy underwater seeming to drown. Suddenly, Neel Kashkari, the Republican candidate for California governor, rescues the child.
I'm Neel Kashkari. I'm running for governor because every kid in every neighborhood deserves a good education.
Kashkari is going after Governor Brown for supporting the teachers' unions in a recent court case. Kashkari claims Brown has abandoned the children of California, metaphorically leaving them to drown. But some media analysts believe the video's message is not so clear.
The kid drowning is dramatic video. Him pulling the kid out is dramatic video. But the link to the governor's race and the link to the teacher tenure decision is not obvious.
When I'm governor, I'll fight for kids, not against them.
It literally made my stomach turn.
Crystal Brown is with Educate Our State, a nonpartisan statewide parents group that has been pushing the state to put more money back into public schools. She says she'd rather see someone of either party take action rather than simply talk about kids only during election cycles.
Here we go again, putting kids in the middle, in between this fighting between two different candidates. And, you know, you've got this gross depiction of this horrible thing happening. And it reminds me of, you know, sort of throwing our kids under a bus just to make a splash around education.
The latest field poll shows Governor Brown running 20 points ahead of Kashkari. In the newsroom, Joe Vasquez, KPIX 5.
Neel Kashkari is hardly the first to put out a provocative attack ad. Former HP CEO Carly Fiorina painted Tom Campbell as a demon sheep in the 2010 GOP Senate primary. Then there was the sequel, The Boxer Blimp.
Soon, her elitist self-image grew so that it overwhelmed the Capitol and drifted west.
And perhaps the best-known attack ad of all time, Lyndon Johnson's doomed Daisy Girl. Vote for Goldwater and little girls will get nuked.
Well, the public backlash to Daisy Girl was so strong that ad ran only once.